When you have this F2L pair from this angle, there are three ways to solve rotationless. The first way, you just pair it up and then insert with fat F moves like that. Now the second way, you instead start with a fat F insert instead, and now you're left with a free pair, and again. Now the third way, it's probably the best way. So it goes R prime, U prime, fat F prime, L prime, fat F R, and again. So yeah, thanks for watching.